as you can see right there, I had to put the sticker in it like a different place, but accidentally it ripped, so I actually fixed it. September 12th, 1991. Even though this tape is actually from 1986.